So how does the Russian invasion of Ukraine affect India's defense forces? Are they so dependent on the equipment and spare parts from Russia and Ukraine? That's the question I seek to answer in this week's Simply Nitin. I'm Nitin Gokhale.